When people asked Muhammad Qasim about the possibility of him claiming to be Imam Mahdi in the future, he responded by saying,
"It has been 8 years since I shared these dreams. Show me a clip, an audio recording, or even a chat where I have said something that implies such a claim. Making such a claim is far-fetched."
However, despite his response, certain individuals took it upon themselves to show a clip and falsely asserted that Qasim had made such a claim.